Here is a pair of 12-inch Cletron or Cleveland Electronics Alnico speakers. I found these in a basement of all of them. And basically, I guess someone was like an organ restoration person or builder or whatever. And they had these lying around and they just made some cheap particle board boxes and threw them together. Now, when you're taking apart some old homemade speakers from the 60s or 70s, you never know what you'll find. I found tinfoil on the back baffle. Yes, tinfoil. I don't know if that was to improve the high frequency, but I was confused, and I had no idea why whoever built these put tinfoil in their speakers. That's messed up. Anyway, these would have been in a big electric organ. And yeah, so let me show you the back label. CONN custom speaker. Now, the company Cletron, or Cleveland Electronics, made speakers for the CONN organ company. These would sell for about $40 a pair, so not bad for finding them in someone's basement. Alright. So now I'll give a little sound demo. These are Alnico. And these things handle bass pretty well, but if you turn it up too loud, it'll start rattling. So anyway, enough yapping. Alright. Alright, these things have a good warm tone. I don't know how that sounds on YouTube's compression and the cheap microphone that is in this piece of junk camera, because Canon hunts on this camera, not a good microphone at all. Anyway, subscribe, other stuff like that, like, yeah. Alright, goodbye.